$500 billion of automotive retail revenue runs through our system on an annual basis in just North America. We're 2,000 engineers strong and pretty well distributed around the globe. So
what CDK Global does is it enables the automotive industry to sell cars holistically, so all the technology they use, both front office, back office.
We have the opportunity to hold up an industry and create a fabric for how cars are sold and move into a much more modern automotive retailing experience and automotive commerce experience. We leverage Pluralsight heavily. It's become a very organic and mainstay. We don't talk about Pluralsight as much as we used to because everyone uses it on a regular basis. It's like getting a laptop and a chair when you show up at CDK, you get your Pluralsight license.
They really provide us the materials to really advance our career.
Technology is changing every month. Keeping up with it is very important to stay relevant in this industry.
One of my concerns as a lead developer is also with providing some training for junior engineers as they're coming through. So I can just provide a set of courses and have them start off with that.
So it's definitely more economical, especially given the CDK being an international company. So I have teams both here in Portland, Oregon. I have teams in Chicago, as well as in two offices in India. So, you know, especially to have consistency of training across all four offices, it would be very difficult to get all of them to fly to a single conference, whereas having them all be consistent, at least in the fundamental videos they watch on Pluralsight, is very straightforward.
There's a lot of technology innovation that we're putting in our CDK service products that are really improving the service experience. Our objective is moving from a four-hour vehicle purchase to less than an hour. Show up to the dealership, hug your salesman, get your keys and leave, right?
Really, you know, what I see in the next couple of years for CDK is building a platform that enables us to partner with other companies in the automotive industry to really streamline the car buying process.
The statistics are staggering. We would not have been able to do what we did without having tools like Pluralsight available to us. It's been critical to the success of the company.